Imagine There's No Hunger. Hard Rock International has, and along with our longtime partners, Why Hunger and the gracious Yoko Ono, we're doing more than just using our imagination. We're working to end hunger in the Americas, across Africa, and around Asia. Hard Rock is not simply about raising money for charity. Instead, we're working with established local organizations on the ground. We visited the Tohono O'odham Nation in Arizona and their community action group, TOCA.
Our mission at TOCA is really to create a healthy, culturally vital and sustainable community here on the Tohono O'odham Nation in southern Arizona.
TOCA's educational programs start with the youngest children and a deep respect for local culture and age-old tradition. In Kenya, we toured the Pathfinder Academy, where we saw a brand new school building that was a direct result of our Imagine program.
I'm thanking you for supporting our school. Thank you for your support. You really helped us. Thank you. Welcome.
These themes, healthy food, sustainable agriculture, protecting the environment, education and cultural vitality, were repeated again in Haiti, where Hard Rock works with the peasants' movement of Papaye.
Donc, il y a plus de travail pour nous faire. Et à nous travailler ensemble.
We've seen incredible progress on the ground in Thailand with the Patanarak Foundation, and we're deeply moved by the compassion and love that is tangibly present in the City of Joy in Kolkata, India. And we've experienced this firsthand as these local community leaders have shown us their work and told their stories to Hard Rock CEO Hamish Dodds and to other members of our extended Hard Rock family around the globe.
I think every one of us working for Hard Rock can make a big, huge difference.
There's not enough done yet. It could still be better.
Hard Rock is helping to change the planet by working with these communities, but they are also changing us. Join us in the fight against hunger. I hope someday